Excited to have them with us this weekend. And again, celebrating 75 years of service and incredible flight demonstrations. It's amazing the history that's gone into these flight demonstration teams, and the Blue Angels have the longest history, again, forming in 1946. Just 1 year, after the end of World War II. Again, please make sure you have tear protection for you and your family. As the game is going to get rid of the end zone. Two-pointers take to the sky over Eielson. And we're excited to be a part of this 2021 Arctic Gliding Air Show. And the Blue Angels are honored to be here this weekend. It has been a fantastic time. We have been treated so great here this weekend.
I'll
do it. Expeditionary. You'll probably be done with spot time. You want it to be like quiet? Well, like,
ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to
control the airspace. And I'm going to come over to you, United States Navy, Blue Angels.
Oh, that's like
passing.
Squadron, this our 23rd flight demonstration of the 2021 season. I'm Lieutenant Julius Brandt, Air Force Reserve, 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 Air Force Reser in traditional Blue Angel formation so that you may see and take pride in the precise fashion in which your Navy and Marine Corps are trying to fly. Now, direct your attention to the ramp before you. Observe the military banner in which the demonstration pilots approach their aircraft and are saluted by their crew chiefs.
Ladies and gentlemen, flying Blue Angel number one,
the commanding officer and flight leader of Blue Angels
from Fargo, North Dakota,
Commander Ryan Kesselring.
Flying Blue Angel number two, the right wing,
Lieutenant Commander James Taylor.
Flying Blue Angel number three,
the left wing from Kingwood, Texas, Major Frank Zastrow.
Flying Blue Angel number four,
the slot from Chesapeake, Virginia,
Lieutenant Commander Jim Cox. Flying Blue Angel number five,
the lead solo from Reading, Pennsylvania,
Commander Ben Walborn. Flying Blue Angel number six,
the opposing solo from McPherson, Kansas,
Lieutenant Commander Lance Benson.
The crew chiefs assist the pilots into their jets.
You are witnessing the teamwork found in all Marine Corps units.
The Blue Angels take a great deal of pride in personifying the Navy and Marine Corps values of honor, courage, and commitment. For more information on our support crew and our pilots, we invite you to follow the team on social media, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. There you will find a tool for photos and videos, as well as behind-the-scenes look at our organization and how we operate.
Okay.
The Navy's Flight Demonstration Squad.
The Blue Angels have brought naval aviation to men and women of all nations across America.
The pilots and crew chiefs are now starting to power the F-18. The noise level will be too high to hear due to checks they will be performing. However, please note, each aircraft was inspected by the aircraft maintenance personnel prior to the zero demonstration.
The Blue Angels, the Boeing F-18 Super Hornet, versions of which have been operational throughout the fleet since 2001.
Okay.
I don't have the lid, that's my problem right now. But I just talked myself into getting this thing, so I'm kind of awkward.
Nice.
Yeah. That's crazy. What I wanted, one of my buddies, an A64 guy up here, got a real nice spot on the demo jet, actually O3. I guess O3, no, I'm pretty sure I won yesterday. And I was hoping that they were going to fly my jet, because that's my jet sitting right out there.
Yeah, yeah.
But based on it being kind of a shit bag yesterday, they didn't want to fly it again. So I wanted, he got this real nice shot of like the afterlife. Promise, I don't know how to use any of the settings on the camera. I mean, it's just an expensive camera, and I just admit that I don't know what I'm doing. And I try to make someone else to work for it. He's like, these dogs coming off the way it was. That's what I want, but the Air Force is real scary cat. I'm like the Navy that flies like 50 feet off the ground. So the only time he does this is on the takeoff line.
That's the one shot,
and then I wasn't ready to go.
Yeah, watch the video.
That's the shot that we don't need.
Thank you. Thank you. seconds.
Oh,
Thank you. clear the clouds, no factor.
Thank you.
performance splits, finishing with the dynamics of action.
Thank you.
missions to fly actual demonstration pilots on 120 training flights necessary prior to our first flight demonstration.
Represents a tiny
I like my kick. hot out here. Your muffs. Off your muffs. Stand your muffs up. Knock your muffs up. Stand your muffs up. Take your muffs up. Take your muffs up. And then what's the call? Over 6 feet. Green. The stagger. Left. Knock this. Left.
Thank you. It has been an honor and our pleasure to perform to you. Here at Eielson Air Force Base, this our 23rd flight demonstration of the 2021 season.
Hey, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing your United States Navy and Marine Corps,
WH 2021.
Hey, you're in
real estate.
Papers are ready.
Yeah, man. Yeah, yeah.